Hi guys, it's Anthony. I'm going to show you how to do one of my favorite ultimate wheel tricks, and that's the body varial, also known as the twisty jump. It's pretty hard, so bear with me, and I'll show you how to nail it in no time flat. The first thing you want to do is get some paper or tape and put it on the floor at the same distance that your pedos are. Get some blocks of wood or other material and put it between your legs so you get the sense of jumping over a wheel. Now practice this a lot until you get the hang of it and you can jump over without losing your balance. The next thing you want to do is get something to protect your legs. This is what I use. It's a piece of leather I cut to my leg and attach a strap at the bottom. Now you can attach it with any shoe and it'll protect you whenever you ride from rubbing your legs. Now when you're starting out with this trick, it's important to keep your whole body straight and try to make sure that your wheel doesn't go side to side when you're riding forwards. Try to keep it as steady as possible. When you jump off the wheel, you want to do it as quickly and explosively as possible. If you take your time, the wheel's going to get messed up and fall down before you even get a chance to land. Now, looking at these videos in slow motion, you'll see that the wheel is straight for the most part. And as I jump, it'll rotate naturally on its own. Now, when practicing this trick, keep in mind it's pretty dangerous and you're gonna fall a lot. So you can either wear pads or be good at falling. I hope I answered all of your guys' questions and you enjoyed this video. If you have anything else you want to ask me, feel free to leave a comment or message me on Facebook.